Next problem, so find the equation of the line with the x-intercept and y-intercept are negative 2 and 4 respectively. So ito yung x-intercept A, then yung B, y-intercept. So kung ipa-plot mo yan, so negative 2, x-intercept, itouch na x-axis. So, dito siya banda. So, negative 2, 0. So, ito, 4, 0. Dito siya banda. 0, 4. So, ito yung x-intercept touches the x-axis. And y-intercept touches the y-axis. So, ito ay A. Ito yung B. So, given yung x-intercept and y-intercept, so ang gagamitin natin na formula is intercept form formula, x over A plus y over B is equal to 1. So, x, so ano yung A? Negative 2. Plus y over 4 is equal to 1. So, ano yung LCD? So, multiply natin by LCD para mawala yung denominator. So, anong LCD nito? So, 2 times 4 is equal to 2 times 2. Then, yung 2 ay is equal to 2. So, ang LCD niya is 2 times 2 is equal to 4. So, 4 yung LCD. So, multiply natin distributively. So, 4 divide 2. So, 2. So, negative 2x plus, so, 4 divide 4, 1. So, y na lang is equal to positive 4. So, ilipat natin ito sa kabila. So, magiging y minus, so interchange lang natin itong dalawa, y minus 2x minus 4 is equal to 0. So, ito na yung final answer. So, ang answer is letter A.